Today I'm going to show you how you can record timeless videos in Redmi Note 7. So first open the camera app, then swipe to the right side, to the more, and choose timelapse. Now just tap on the share button and start record your timeless video. And this is how it looks. That's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.